Happy Sunday morning, you guys. Come on, Saya. We are making our way over to the entrance of Disneyland. We've got my whole crew and my mom's with us. And we are going to have a good day. Huh, Saya? Just slightly, let's come. If I can keep... We decided to go without the stroller this morning, which should be pretty interesting. I think the stroller might be back tomorrow, just because I got a straggler behind me. But it's nice and cool, and I think we're going to have a good time.
The back.
Where are we?
Disneyland!
Disneyland!
Does Disney mean have minions?
Does what?
Does Disney have minions?
I don't know. But can you hear the music? As soon as we came through the gates, we could start hearing music, couldn't we? Yep.
Why did we pay our tickets?
Oh, we gotta go give the lady our tickets. Okay?
Okay, then we can get some rides.
Then we can ride some rides. Go through, you guys. Go through, you guys.
Okay, so everybody's gonna get a picture for their tickets. This is the first adult.
Okay.
So this is gonna be your story.
Oh, see, they carry them out, then they wanna go in this store.
Yeah, because that's the hat.
First character with Chip. All right. Thank you. Cute. Do you like that one?
You gonna wear it?
You love Mickey, don't you? You have to wear it. Would it feel okay to wear?
There's other hats over
the tag hanging down.
There's fall hat ones.
But they're gonna go over there. Somehow I got stuck in with these crazy drivers. We'll see how fast we go.
Yeah, can you video?
Yep, I'm on ya.
This is the fastest one ever. This is the fastest teacup.
Yep, here we go. Here we go. What was that? What'd you say? That was a great ride. No, I heard him say that was a wild ride. We're having barbecue for lunch. We're having hot and spicy vegetable skewers, bacon wrapped asparagus, and a tiger tail. I'm hungry.
You want a piece of my tiger tail?
That was them.
I was going to say, that was Lydia, wasn't it?
So they went on Splash Mountain. I'm too chicken. I thought about getting in line with them, but I can't do it. It's just a drop at the end I can't handle. But Josiah loved it, 5 years old. He thought it was great. So when they found out that the wait time was only 20 minutes, they decided to get back in line. So we're waiting for them again. Is that them? I think that was them. So we decided that's Lydia's personality. She's going to be the roller coaster rider.
It's raining.
What'd you think? Josiah, what's the problem?
Noah said he was bad with his
Noah, I'll leave him alone. Yeah, what did I tell you? If I have to hold your popcorn, what am I going to do?
Eat it.
No, I'm going to eat it. You better hold your own popcorn, kiddo. What, baby?
You know what show we're going to watch tonight?
Come with us. What show are we going to watch tonight?
Remember Jane's Country.
Ooh, is that the fireworks show tonight? I want to see the parade tonight, too.
Are you taping?
Yeah.
And also, I'm really excited for the pineapple.
Oh, yes. We have to see go to the Tiki Room so we can have Dole Whips, huh?
Is that what I want to get?
Yeah, I love Dole Whips. Is that what happens at the middle of the afternoon, Josiah? On Daddy's shoulders. Going up Tarzan's Hill. Oh, man, I really can't keep up. Man, I'm not focused or nothing. I don't even know if I'm focused right now. Let me fix that. We're going up into the Tarzan treehouse. We're in Adventureland. We're gonna get fast passes for Indiana Jones, but the return time is crazy. It's like 5 hours from now. So I'm exhausted, and now I'm climbing a treehouse. Like, this is great. The kids are having so much fun. This is a good way to get their energy out, too, on this treehouse. What? That sounds like Noah's kind of instrument.
Are you going to sing? Are you serious? No, it does sing those animals.
Staring at him with blank faces, he's just rambling on, it's awkward, it's weird, like, come on, hurry up, and it's like, you know, talking to him. You don't hear him listen, because if you listen really closely, you can hear the babies call out to their mothers, let's listen. Get down, just kidding.
So we've taught them all about Dole Whip, huh? Is it yummy? We've got Noah converted for sure. Lydia, we're still working on, she having pineapple. Looks like some yummy pineapple, Miss Lydia. Helps to be five, doesn't it, Saya? You getting everybody's ice cream? My Dole Whip's almost gone. Wish I could get Lydia to try it. Oh, Josiah'll eat it, huh? Hang on, don't you take my spoon. Hang on. The Tiki Room with the birds?
Yes, you know what? He likes to hide in there all the time. All the time. I always find him in there. He tries to blend in with everyone else. But he can't really blend in because they're all singing, but he's eating rocks. So, yeah.
I so he doesn't blend very well.
Yes, he doesn't blend in very well. How about you come stand over here, baby?
Go take a picture. Smile. What do you tell Moana?
You
write you a letter. Oh. I forgot.
Welcome.
And now he was here. He would
like to sing your welcome to me. Alrighty, thank you. Whoa! You
hit me with your ears. Alright, so what is the best thing you've done so far? Splash Mountain. Splash Mountain. Splash Mountain is super cool. What's the best thing you ate so far?
Oh, Dole Whip.
Dole Whip?
And then
course.
We're about to go on the Rockets right now, and what else was I going to say? Oh, yeah, and I think the scariest ride I rode was probably the Matterhorn, because it kind of scared the crap out of me when we went in the dark spot.
Don't say crap.
There's like a really dark cave, and there was this thing that just yelled in my ear, and it was really scary.
Matterhorn is my absolute all-time favorite ride.
I just had to like close my eyes and just like wait till it got bright again or something and better happen.
I love Matterhorn, and today's the only day of our trip it's gonna be open, so we had to do that one today. It's dark over here. What'd you get?
Salad.
A salad, of course. Mom and Dad got the grilled cheese and the tomato soup. I love this tomato soup. It's so good. That's the kids' turkey sandwich on a fish. You would think it was like tuna fish or something, yeah. Huh?
I got, did you see it?
I got a sandwich with a little bit of horseradish, tomato, lettuce.
What's the meat?
Roast beef, blue cheese, and then I got some chips.
Ooh.
And you got homemade.
Lydia got the salad. That salad reminded me of Lydia for sure.